The next topic is change of order of integration. The working rule for change of the order of the integration for integral x equal to a to b integral y equal to f1 of x to f2 of x, f of x comma y dy dx. In this, first we can draw the region of the integration by drawing the curves y equal to f1 of x and y equal to f2 of x, and the lines x equal to a and x equal to b. If these curves and lines intersect, then draw straight lines parallel to x-axis, to get various subregions. In each of these subregions, draw elementary strips parallel to x-axis only and obtain the limits for x in terms of y and then limits for y as constants. That is nothing but we can take y equal to f1 of x, y equal to f2 of x means the y function is expressing in x, then we can change the x function can expressed in y. Y is in constant. That is the change of order of the integration. If the expression of y in x means we change x in y and y is a constant. Okay. Similarly, in order to the integration, this can change to integral y equal to some a to b integral x equal to f1 of y to f2 of y f of x comma y dx dy can be changed. This is the process. Okay, whatever the functions are in the limits of y in x variable means that x can change into y variable, and x are in the constants means y are change into constants. That is the change of order of integration. Order can change y to x, x to y. Okay, now let us discuss a problem. Then you can easy to get the idea how, what is the change. Okay, the first problem, change the order of integration and evaluate integral 0 to 4a integral x square by 4a to 2 root ax dy dx. Okay. Now here clearly this is a y equal to f1 of x, y equal to f2 of x, x equal to 0 to 4a. Change the order of integration means now we can take the functions. Okay. In the given integral, for a fixed y functions, that is y equal to f1 of x, that is equal to x square by 4a, and y equal to f2 of x equal to 2 root ax, and x limits x equal to 0 to x equal to 4a. Okay, these are the limits. Now we can take the function y equal to x square by 4a from this, x square equal to 4ay from this. This is a one function, and another one is y square is equal to 4ax. Okay, then x equal to y square by 4a or y square equal to 4ax. Then x equal to y square by 4a. Okay, this is y square by 4a is the x, and from this we are taking the positive only. Say from this x equal to 2 root ay. So y can change into x function. In this, what is the x1, f1 of function, what is the f2 of function? Okay, here x is equal to f1 of y is equal to one function and whatever we don't know, and just by the region only we can draw the curve, then only we can decide which is the lower curve, which is the upper curve, x equal to f2 of y. Here we know that one is the parabola of x square equal to 4ay, another one is the y square equal to 4ax. For x positive and negative values, we are getting y is equal to positive only, that is equal to, this is equal to y square equal to 4ax. And for y positive and negative, we are getting x equal to positive, then this is equal to x square equal to 4ay. Okay. Here, the intersecting point 0, 0, it is 4a, 4a. Okay. Here, what is the lower curve? What is the upper curve? Here, f1 is this one. F1 is equal to, this is the upper curve. F1 of y, this is the lower curve. Okay, this is f2 of y. Okay, f1 of y means y square is equal to 4ax. Then, this the upper curve to lower curve. Okay. Here, f1 of y is equal to y square by 4a and f2 of y equal to 2 root ay. This is the way. Okay. Why? Because this x is equal to, this curve is, it is the x square equal to 4ay. It is the upper curve, it is the lower curve. Lower curve is the f1, upper curve is the f2. F1 is the y square. Y square equal to 4ax is the upper curve. This is the y square equal to 4ax. Then x equal to y square by 4a is the lower curve. This is f1. 0 to 4a, 4a to 0. Upper curve. Lower limit, upper limit. This lower limit is y square equal to 4ax means x equal to y square by 4a is the lower limit. X square equal to 4ay means x equal to 2 under root ay is the upper limit. And what are the y limits? Y equal to 0 to 4a only. When we can substitute x equal to 0, then y should be 0, x equal to 4a. Y equal to 4a. Okay, limits are same. The x, whatever the changes. Here, first, we can change in the order means integral x equal to 0 to 4a, y equal to, what is f1 of x, x square by 4a to 2 root ax dy dx can change into integral y limits 0 to 4a, x equal to f1 is y square by 4a, f2 is 2 root ay dx dy. Now integrate, it is equal to integral y equal to 0 to 4a, integral 1 dx is x limits from y square by 4a to 2 root ay dy equal to integral y equal to 0 to 4a upper limit 2 root ay minus y square by 4a whole into dy, that is equal to 2 root a is a constant, root y integration is y power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 limits from 0 to 4a minus y cube by 4a into 3 limits from 0 to 4a. Now apply the upper limits and lower limits. 2 to the 4 by 3 root a to 4a whole power 3 by 2 minus 0 is 0 minus 1 by 12a to 4a whole cube. It is equal to 4 by 3. 4 fours, it is, we can write it as 2 square into 3 by 2. 2 get cancelled. A power 3 by 2. Here plus 1 by 2 is there. That is a square. It is 8 into 8 a square. 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2, 4 by 2, that is 2, minus 1 by 12 a into 4 a into 4 a into 4 a. 1a cancel, 4 1s are 4 3s are. It is equal to 8 4s are 32 a square minus 4 4s are 16 a square by 3. 32 minus 16. 16 a square by 3 is the answer. Therefore, change of the order of the integration is the integral x equal to 0 to 4a, integral y equal to x square by 4a to 2 root ax dy dx is equal to integral y equal to 0 to 4a, integral x equal to y square by 4a to 2 root ay dx dy equal to 16 a square by 3. It is the answer. Next, the second problem, change the order of integration and evaluate integral 0 to a, integral x by a to under root x by a of function x comma y is x square plus y square dx to dy. We can change the order of the integration, means this is the y integration. It is the x integration. This is the y limits. So we can change into y to x, x to y. Okay. Here from the from the given integration, given integration, x limits are 0 to a, y equal to f1 of x equal to x by a, y equal to f2 of x equal to root x by a. Okay, from this, a y equal to x, we are getting equating of these two, and here root a y is equal to root x, squaring on both sides, a y square equal to x. Okay, here this x is equal to some function of y, that is a y. Here x equal to some function of y, a y square. Now we can conclude which is the lower function, which is the upper function from the curve, from the region. Here we can substitute x, y is equal to positives or negatives, that is minus a, plus a, 2a, 3a, like that. Okay. Here x equal to ay. Ay means we can substitute we can draw the values. Here x equal x and y values. Y is equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, minus 2a, minus a, 0, a, 2a. Okay. That is nothing but minus 1, minus 2, 0, 1, 2. Here a, 2a, minus a, minus 2a. From 0, it is 0. From 1, it is a. From 2, it is 2a. This is the straight line, that is x equal to ay is a straight line. Next, here, this is the curve for x equal to ay. Second one is x is equal to ay square. We can take y values and x values. Here, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Here, substitute minus 2 whole square means that is 4a. Minus 1 whole square means a. 0 means 0. 1 means a. 2 means 4a. This is 3a. It is 4a. And x values are positive. Positive means that will come in the first quadrant. This is the 4a. And 1 is equal to a and 0. That is nothing but like this curve. This is the upper curve. It is F2y. Lower curve is the F1y. Okay. That is nothing but F1y is the ay. This is F1y. It is F2y. Ay square is the upper curve. And what are the limits? For x equal to a, y equal to 1. And from these two, both are x equal to ay and x equal to ay square. Equating on both sides, ay equal to ay square. Aa cancel 1y. Or simply we can write ay square minus ay equal to 0. From this ay common, y minus 1 equal to 0. Ay equal to 0, y minus 1 equal to 0. So y equal to 0 and y equal to 1. What are the intersecting points? One is 0 comma 0, another one is a comma 1. So x limits can changes into y, y can changes into x. Okay, here y limits from 0 to 1 and x limits from ay to ay square. Now we can change the order. X equal to 0 to a, y equal to x by a to root x by a into x square plus y square d y dx or dx dy. It is equal to, this is the x, it is the y. Now change into y limits from 0 to 1, x limits from ay to ay square. What is the lower limit? Lower limit is ay only, na? Upper limit is x equal to ay square. This, it is the curve. This is the curve. And it is a straight line. X equal to ay square is the upper curve. 1 minute. Here, the upper curve to, again, up to lower curve. So it can changes. Y is fixed here. Y is fixed means we can comes from up to low, low to up. So this can change. It is F2y to F1y can change to F2y. F2y change to F1y. So here limits. This is ay square to ay. That is the change here. Why? Because here strips, what are the strips we are taking? That is fixed from the y-axis to x. That is upper to lower. Okay, in previous case, it is the another two parabolas are there here. One is line and one is parabola. The parabola is ay square, that is the upper. So this is ay square is the y, in that y is fixed, so that is the first curve. The another one is the second curve. Here the limits are somewhat, we can concentrate about the limits here. If if we change the limits, then the sign will be changed. Lower curve is ay square, upper curve is ay into x square plus y square dx dy. It is equal to integral y equal to 0 to 1. And integrating with respect to y, with respect to x, then that convert changes to y. With respect to x means x cube by 3 plus y square x limits from a y square to a y dy. It is equal to y equal to 0 to 1, a cube y cube by 3 plus a y into y square minus a cube y to the power of 6 by 3 minus a y to the power of 4 by 4 into dy. It is equal to integral y equal to 0 to 1, a cube y cube, a cube by 3 plus a into, in these two terms, y cube is there. And another one is a cube by 3 into y to the power of 6 minus a y to the power of 4 into dy. Now we can integrate a cube by 3 plus a into y to the power of 4 by 4 minus a cube by 3 y to the power of 7 by 7 minus a y to the power of 5 by 5 limits from 0 to 1. It is equal to a cube by 3 plus a into 1 by 4 minus a cube by 3 into 1 by 7 plus minus a into 1 by 5. Taking LCM, a cube by 12 plus a by 4 minus a cube by 21 minus a by 5. Now, here, simplification of these two, that is equal to 21 a cube minus 12 a cube by 12 into 21 plus 5a minus 4a by 20 is equal to 9 a cube by 12 into 21 plus a by 20. 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 3 ones are 3 sevens are. It is equal to a cube by 28 plus a by 20 is the answer.